You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Got a selection of good things. Next time, buy something, eh?
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Yeah.
Let's take it.
Ashley. That son of a bitch.
You have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Weldon, what can I do you for? If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Pleasure doing business with you. Thank you. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool. Stood with lords at least.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
it's over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Through your own actions.
Ashley, no time to lose. Where do you think you're taking her?
Thank you.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Damn it.
Looking for something?